A little birthday boy here himself.
Hi, Mom.
Today, Happy the Clown will be 21.
And 18.
He's really happy. I just want to show you what little Happy the Clown will be consuming this evening. Let me get a close-up of that. Wait, oop, wrong way. Here you go.
Do we have this bigger light here? What about this light?
We have Ice 101. We have a Woodpecker Cider. Rogue. Something. What is that called? Old Crustaceans.
This is,
Crusting. Old Crusty Underwear of Crusties.
This is a
Rogue Mo Ale.
An old lady on it.
Pub Draw. Woodchuck Apple Cider. Two bottles of cologne that Joe will be drinking. Little bottle of rum my mom bought me from, I don't know, one of her trips. Goldschlager. It's not real gold. Yes, it is, Dino. No, it's not. It's not. Like, they're really going to put fucking gold in there. I'm telling you, Dino, it's really gold.
And
it's bullshit. Where they sit there with a bar of gold and just chip it in the... Yes, exactly what they do.
And of course, this is for bathing later, since I will be passed out by this one.
And we also have the six-pack of Foster's that belongs exclusively to me, because I have to drink something. We have, somewhere on this counter, Joe's bag of pot. That's sandwich meats. Joe's what's that?
Did you start that tape in the beginning, by the way?
I think so.
No idea.
I don't know how to work this thing. Is that your bag of pot, Joe? Right there.
This is actually the original bag.
Well,
if you look closely here, it says pot, P-O-T with an exclamation point.
Okay.
Written in big letters, compliments of Jeff.
Okay.
It's also message on here for any police in case.
Look at his dashing eyes. Anyways.
In case the police do find this sticking on the front seat of the car, it clearly says, "Look at this."
Okay.
And I look
but
here.
Where is the substance?
The substance is actually,
Wait, I have to get a real close-up for this one because there's almost none in there.
Well, I'm gonna...
Wait, I see rolling paper, but I can't see... What is
yes.
it?
Yes. We'll actually be snorting this because there's not enough to light anything with.
Where is it?
There it is!
I can't see it.
We'll be making spaghetti sauce with
it
later.
Let me back up here.
I'm gonna put it here.
Alright, I think we have it now. That. That is a cannabis sativa, and that is almost a quarter of a joint right there, enough to get Tara high. that's about what that would accomplish.
Where's the two roaches at in your room?
There's the lighter. Joe has to have a cool lighter to have for his bag of pot. So we got like a woman half scantily clad, and that's Joe's idea of being cool with his camera, his pot. Thank you very much. Over and out.
No penis shots, I'm not that drunk yet.
Sure, what are you doing?
I just pissed myself, so I don't know. Pee stains.
I wanted to show you that I'm well dressed for the evening. Thank you very much. How you feeling, Joe? Feel good? Joe, you gonna pretend to play guitar again?
Yeah, I know how to play it now.
Yeah, sure.
Where's my stuttering John pick?
And I got pants on, right? Look. Oops. Alright, let's see here.
I don't have the power!
Alright, tell us something, Joe.
I've had ginger ales and some apple juice.
I've realized now that I will not be driving this evening and, I'm feeling footloose and fancy free. Look, watch my feet.
I've had some
Look. Satan? Are you up there? Satan? Christy? Christy?
She's sleeping.
Eric? Are you there?
No.
Where are you? I don't see you. Try and get a close up here, folks. She doesn't seem to be in sight. I don't see Eric Henderson anywhere. Joe, a budding young guitar player.
Pick.
Go pick your ass, buddy.
What do you gotta do for a pick around here? Who do I have to blow for a pick?
Did you drink your $2 schnapps?
I'm having my Guinness.
Once again, I want you to see my walker wear. There you go. That's quite lovely.
Guinness. This is the Guinness Book of World Records beer, actually.
There we go. We're live with the Rob Ford house and the Henderson house. There he is. Let's get a zoom on Eric. Oh my god, look at his zoom. I can see it in Eric's ear right now.
Get the dot.
This is the greatest camera in the world.
Isn't it real?
This is great.
Thank you, Pete.
Thank you, Pete.
We appreciate this very much, sir.
I had another shot.
I want you to know, Mom, I got a ride up here. Eric dropped me up there, and I got a cab kid coming home. Brother Cabs, thank you very much.
Thank you very much.
So that means I can drink as much alcohol as I want to, and,
What else? That's about it for now. There's Eric playing again.
Joe's not yet creative yet. Joe, turn the camera off. Your creativity is shut.
I'm recording.
We're just standing here. We're ready and waiting for Eric to take us to the club. We're going to be an hour early because Eric decided, I'm not going that late. I'm just not going that late. So we dressed up in our finest gear, and we're going to go to the club.
And I must say that the cold cream on your nose is very nice.
Can you
take a picture of mine, please? Just for a second. Just take just right there. You got it.
We're going to be outside.
You see mine is much larger because it's my nose.
We're going to be outside, so we just want to make sure that we get that...
Let me see if I can...
The full effect.
There you go. That's a little one. Not big. Here, it's your turn. Get a big one out. You got to get a bigger one.
No, I don't want any boogers.
Come on. Get a bigger booger.
Listen, I don't fall for the peer pressure of buggers. Let me pick some in my ass, though.
Here we are. We're at the Iguana now.
Hey now!
Iguana in lovely Cherry Hill.
Talk about it, Joe.
Right now we're looking at it.
That's right, the lovely planetary. Where are we?
Yes.
Hi, I'm Laura.
That's Laura.
Happy
birthday, boy. Happy birthday, boy. What's up?
Your new friend at the Iguana, the beach club here. Joe, find the lovely girl's name. And her tongue's pierced. Joe, she has a pierced tongue. There's metal in her tongue. Yourself.
No.
Come on.
I have crazy. I'll be 25. That's all.
You're going to be 25?
Yeah. Why? What else do you want to know?
Let's get some intimate details here.
What?
Tell us everything.
Don't share clues.
Tell us everything there is to need to know.
You want to know? No.
Tell us everything.
You want to know?
I don't know.
Huh?
Tell us what you need to know.
I'm kind of shy,
you gotta tell me.
Kind of what?
Kind of shy.
is a woman. Go ahead, roar.
What?
Roar for us.
That's worthless.
I said roar for us.
We're freaks.
Go ahead. Go ahead. Can you do it, Chris?
No. I don't
know.
Oh, shit.
Love to the camera. Come on.
My name is Bree. I'm 21. I just turned 21. All right,
let's see your tongue again.
I'm a Scorpio. I love sex, but I haven't had it since November. Thank you.
How long ago, Chris? How long ago?
Anybody want to sit, man?
Well, I love to dance. I love dancing.
Going around once.
Joe likes to dance, and it's his birthday.
I am a freak.
Do you realize that Joe likes to dance, and it is his birthday?
That's right. So what's the point? Congratulations.
Which means, thank like, you. He's a dancer.
I love to dance. I'm a dancer.
Can I say that again, please?
I'm a go-go.
One more time.
I'm a go-go dancer.
You're a go-go dancer?
I'm a go-go.
All right, let's see your chest.
There
we go. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. I don't have a chest, so I
let's
can't.
Let's see what you got. Show us what you got.
That's it, my mouth.
Oh! I saw nothing.
My mouth.
Show me the belly button.
Belly button.
Bye-bye.
It's a scarf. Is it tucked away?
Take care of you, wild man.
She is very friendly. You're very friendly. You make a new friend every day. It's beautiful. Is this true romance? Does that hurt? Maureen, does that hurt? That hurts. Let me see that again. That's gotta hurt.
That's
Joe's new... Is that Mrs. DeBella? That's Joe's new wife.
Okay, no. Come here.
Oh, please film me. Please film me.
No. She's getting mad, so don't do her.
This works.
We got another course thing going on for you guys. We got another t-shirt I want to give away.
All right.
Remember, you can't show the answer. Remember, May 19th, we have
our
second anniversary.
I saw a fake lesbian. Wait, what's with her tongue? What's going on in your tongue now?
We got Innocence, a band playing reggae live. So far, yeah.
It's normal. Look, I think they're friends. Isn't that nice?
I want to see everybody out on May 19th supporting the event of the year.
Oh, come on.
No.
There's a friendship girl down. Joe's found himself a wife. Is that Mrs. DeBella?
You can tell the name of the song that we'll be playing and who sang the song, the movie the song was in, and one of the actors. We will give you a t-shirt here tonight.
Get that pierced tongue.
Could you just let Joe lick that pierced tongue just for a second?
Go ahead, Joe. Go ahead, Joe. Not out of your mouth.
There you go.
Joe, don't try and slip her tongue.
We want the name of the song.
Did you try and slip me the tongue?
One of the actors in the movie, we just give you a t-shirt to take on if you give us our answer right here today.
I think you can cancel from that. Don't try and slip her the tongue, Joe. Oklahoma Bombers, there he is right there, folks. Jim McClain, Oklahoma Bomber. Look, check the Wee Willie out.
There you go.
We all know him.
I gave him $1. That's right. Get that away.
I say $2. Like, we can do better than that tonight. $2. Look at this man. He's got 6 kids to feed. What's he doing with this? Come on now. Aren't they cute? What a cute looking man. Who is that, Joe? Maureen? Is that Maureen?
talk to her.
Huh? What's that?
Go over and talk to her. Joe loves that girl. There she is. Let's go talk to her.
These are Joe's dream girls. And her name's are...
Oh, God, he's filming us. Can't believe it.
Oh, I'm so embarrassed. Turn it up. Ma'am, can I have a beer?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Is there a tip?
Tip my dad, kid. Yeah. Take a tip. Yeah, there you go, honey.
That's Joe's string girl right there.
Oh, Joe, I love you.
I know you do, honey. Don't be shy. Come on. I'm not talking now.
Excuse me.
I have ice on me. She threw ice on me. She threw ice on me. She hurt me. I think I'm bleeding.
You'd rather take a picture of the picture? Huh? Where are you at?
Alright, wait. Alright, here we go.
She's right. That doesn't even look like you.
Yeah.
way. Hey, we're with a baby. Who are you calling an asshole, bitch? Alright, we're moving through the crowd.
Got some bartenders.
You know her? I don't know you. All right, Joe, I'm with you. Slow down, I can only count for so long. Can I handle some? Joe, I can't handle the pressure. You're moving too quick. Joe, move a quick one. Who called me that fucking asshole? Who is that bitch? Alright, I don't know who that is, but it looks pretty good. We're getting a fight over that.
Ow!
It's worth a fight. Blondie! Are you Blondie?
I'm not!
Dream.
I want to play volleyball. If only somebody will play volleyball with me. Oh, look, is Chris Elliott out there still?
No. Earlier today, Chris Elliott was out there. Chris, are you out there still? The show would really like to see you.
I don't want pictures of Matt.
There's no booty out here at all. Look. It's Joe! Look, I see Joe. That is the cutest guy I ever saw. Who is that hunk? Look at him. Oh, guy, I wish that was my penis. That's beautiful. He's leaving us.
Last call for drinks on the bar. Last call for drinks on the
look,
bar.
He might be coming.
Last call for drinks on the bar.
That's enough, guys.
All right.
Skirt. Hey, get back here with Tara's skirt. You're gonna take your glasses off. Look. That's the librarian. But she's still coming. What's she saying? Work. I think she loves me. Lord.
Yeah.
type. I can't do that. What's our viewer said? Joe's throwing me absolutely nothing. Alright, I need a ride home. Somebody help me.
Can you give him a ride home, Corey?
Hi, I'm 28 in Aquarius. And 12 inches of meat. But...
It's his 21st birthday.
How's it good?
That's his 21st birthday.
You're no longer a minor.
That's why you say this is me, this is Joe, and my Jennifer.
It's his birthday, and it's Jennifer.
Don't get too close to him, Jennifer. Jennifer, you get me mad.
I'm
really mad. I get really jealous. I bet it is his birthday today. What did you say, Joe?
I don't know whose birthday it is.
Nah, it's his birthday.
Happy birthday to everybody. That's awesome.
A happy birthday to it all. Where's Cheryl? Cheryl!
Cheryl.
Cheryl.
Where is
Cheryl? Cheryl should be somewhere up here. I don't see her.
Up there still.
Cheryl? Are you leaving us?
I have to come back and get the call.
You never got there?
There's a fight in action. Fight in action. The other guy's the one is gone. I must warn you, though, that the big guy's a friend of mine, so the little guy's going to get smacked pretty bad.
But the one guy says, he's black, he's my friend, people must be skilled.
So I'm going to kick your ass, so he says, fuck your mom, he said. And the other guy says,
any mini-stress in the picture?
And the other guy says, you don't scare me, punk. And he says, go fuck your mom. And this guy says, yeah, what are you going to do about it? And there's Mike. I will not drive you home, guys. Mike, you take us home now?
Yeah, I'll take you home now.
You like, can we get your car and go to Denny's and stuff and have fun?
No, dude, I got to be at school at 8. Can we 8 o'clock.
Can we get a Denny's?
8 o'clock in the fucking morning, yes.
Can we get a Denny's?
BCC, I got a sociology.
Mike, can we stop by Pathmark for a couple of snacks?
No, dude.
Give me a kiss.
College?
Come here. Give me a kiss. Come on, Mike. Cheryl? Are you Cheryl?
Hey.
Are
you always letting your sister
chill? Chill with the cam.
Hey. How old are you?
I went to school with you.
Holy shit, what?
You're the greatest.
That's Joe DeBella.
You went to high school with you.
Hi. No,
I gotta go.
Is she cool?
No, don't leave him. Sandra? Fruity? Mike, where are you going? Mike, we have a ride or what, Mike? What is your name, anyways? What's your name? Marsh? Bill? Who's this? Sandra?
Sandra?
Sandra? Hey, how you doing? What's your name, Sandra?
I'm not Sandra, but I'll pretend.
What's your name?
It's my 21st birthday.
It's my 23rd. May 6th is your birthday?
Give Joe a kiss.
Mine's May 6th.
Give Joe a birthday kiss.
He's so rude.
He's friendly. He doesn't smell.
What's in the cam corner?
Smell him. Just smell him.
My birthday's today.
Just go up to him and go like this.
Okay, hug.
Aw, it's a sensitive moment here. Joe, put your tongue in your mouth. What about the club? What about the club, Mike?
Dude, get that fucking camera out of my goddamn face.
Who is it?
That's the girl that I danced with upstairs against Nine Inch Nails.
Right there, that's the girl that Joe's in love with. Look at that ass.
I danced with the Nine Inch Nails.
Joe loves you. Excuse me, ma'am. What's her name? Sandra? Judy? Tootsie? What's her name? Frederica? Blondie? There you are. Look, that's her. That's Joe's friend. This is Joe's 21st birthday, and we're about to have you on the bill. Hi, how you doing?
I actually don't know this.
Joe danced, I swear to God, I saw it. I was a witness. Admit it.
Fuck the movie.
No, let's go, Joe.
Excuse me, Joe. Joe, get out of there. That's not,
I can't be in the movie.
This is not your moment in the sun. That's Joe's girl, damn it.
But she's got the sun on her anyway.
But look.
Come on, Joe.
There's Joe.
Ah, fuck you, Dad. I'll see you in a strip club.
I'll see you in Florida.
You goddamn stripper. What's wrong with you?
That's a lie. That's a goddamn
damn it. What's wrong with him? These strippers are all the same. They think they own every girl, you know?
Come on, we've annoyed anybody we can talk to.
Who's that? Where did Joe go anyways? Joe, you can be on camera now. Joe, now we want you on film. Come on, do a dance for us. Come on. Strip for us, man. Show us those muscles. Joe, show us those muscles. Come on now.
You guys live in the boonies.
This is Mike. Thursday night. Hey, Mike, can I hang out with you? Nah, you're not cool enough, Jeff. Sorry, I can't help you.
Oh, shit.
Oh, come on, man. I got no friends here at all. Sorry.
Dude,
I'm too cool.
I can play volleyball now.
I got a hat and sunglasses, man.
I like
and I'll fuck you up.
You at least six times, man. How, do I gotta like...
Jeff, I'll be right here. I'm gonna... just
I,
wait here.
Do I gotta ride bareback?
Right
this?
Here. I'll be right back, Jeff.
That is not even funny.
Mike, I'll buy you breakfast. No, I don't want breakfast. Fuck you. I don't even want to hang out with you anymore. Look, is this Mike's car?
Jeff, all the time. Ah,
there's his car. This is not Mike's car. Although it would be really cool if it was. Any minute now, we'll be heading to the Pinto. That is Mike's car. Mike, can we get a breakfast? We'll pay for it. Come on. Denny's. Eggs over easy.
Denny's.
Fuck 8 in the morning. We're talking about Denny's breakfast.
Shotgun.
Oh, come on. Claustrophobia.
I know your fucking claustrophobia. You have Steve Bart, bastard. Get out of here.
Yo, if you guys get me arrested, I'm kicking all your ass.
Mike's threatening us. Look at this car. I can't get in this car. Oh, God. Can we get a Denny's?
I'm 21 tonight, but I danced with you 3 weeks ago. I can't explain that right now.
Mike, can we go someplace? Any place would be cool. Pathmark?
I can drop you off at Denny's. You want me to take you to
Denny's? Pathmark? We go to Pathmark?
Dude, I can't.
Joe?
To Pathmark, Pathmark,
Pathmark. Path. Come on, we'll buy you salami.
Pathmark.
Come on, we'll buy you salami. Come on, go to Pathmark.
Pathmark?
We're just gonna get a little snack.
When you get there?
Snacks and stuff.
Just throw
that
first stuff
on
the shelves.
It might be fun. It'd be all right, Mike.
You guys are like corrupting youth.
It'd be fine, Mike. Mike is gonna take us to Pathmark. I bet you anything. Mike is in. I'm tired. No, Mike's going to
Pathmark. Dude, it's not a matter of tired. I, like, came here with a fucking cold, and I have to be up at 8 in the morning. I haven't even studied for the test. And I got to give a fucking oral report.
Does that mean we can't?
In the morning.
What is that?
He's an oral.
What does that mean? Does that mean we can't get a Pathmark?
Dude, where do you want me to take you guys? I will drop you.
We just want to get a Pathmark just for a few minutes. We can wait in the car. We'll be only a few minutes.
Where are you guys going
to that? Well, that's all I want to go to. If you won't go to Denny's, we'll just go to Pathmark. Can we just go to Pathmark on the way home?
Pathmark on Bryce Road.
We'll be real quick. You come in there, get some lame, some cheese.
Just keep going. Like
all right, this...
That's Joe!
What's Joe doing?
Joe! What's Joe doing in the middle of the road? He's walking home from like...
He's running around.
He's got to walk all the way home to fucking... Where do you think, like, France?
Not to say I don't like Ari.
This is Mike, and he just told some story. And I don't like him anymore.
You know what I mean?
I'm in his car, and I'm still mad at him.
No, sure. And as well, we are celebrating the fact
Clark Griswold here.
Around to the underground network listening areas. June 22nd, 23rd.
It's back at Joe's head.
Madison Square Garden in New York. June 20th.
Oh, I know. It's me and Joe talked to many strange women tonight. I don't even know.
I hope it came out on tape.
What? Second face of that girl?
How'd you guys get in with the camera?
You can hear them now.
Tell me that girl.
How'd you guys get in with the camera?
To the manager. Jeff, for some reason, pulled a stuttering jaw on the manager. And kissed
it worked. Did it work?
Yeah.
Kind of like loved us. He walked by us four times. Hey! Enjoy your camera, motherfuckers!
The manager actually only had to shoot one note into Jeff's mouth, and that was it.
His cum was delicious. Denny's? Are we going to Denny's now?
Dude. All right, first, where do you guys live? Otherwise, I mean, I could drop you off.
We live in Voorhees.
Both of you?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna drop off this as
well. All right. I'll get you to Pathmark. I'll go into Pathmark.
You will come into Pathmark with us?
That's a round of applause for Pathmark.
We gotta tell you one thing, Mike. Can you turn around just for 1 second? You have to throw a paper towel on the wall in Pathmark. Mike's going to tell us how to join his club. Mike, how do we join your club?
You just leave. Everybody leaves my club. That's how they get the
money. Mike's like, join the club any way you want to, guys.
Get out of my car.
I go to Pathmark, but you get the fuck out of my car.
You get out of my car and you suck your own dick and you're in my club.
Joe?
Is that the way we gotta go, that street?
Yeah, it's up there.
No, keep going.
I know, the Pathmark is up there.
Go straight, Joe.
We're King's Highway, Brace
Moon. Mike, please go straight, you're scaring me. I'm not comfortable with you right now in your backwards hat.
Shut up, I probably got a combo.
Where are your sunglasses at, Mike?
We're gonna film our deck.
He's got hat head! Folks, he has hat head. We have hat head on camera. Listen, guys, I'll take you home. I'll go into Pathmark with you, but that's it. That's where I ended. I'm not going to Denny's.
So pissed off. On fucking tickets. I scalped.
Mike stole tickets in the parking lot. He bought me a beer, and then he stood me up like a bitch.
Let me take the picture so you can actually tell the story.
All right. There you go, it's on.
You guys are awful.
Is it recording?
I think so.
That is recording.
Okay.
Hey, Jeff, would you like to tell a story?
Let me tell you a story about Mike.
This is so black.
Now, Mike, I used to love Mike.
You are too black. I can't see anything.
Yo!
There you go.
Can I make a right turn here?
Yeah, right where the police are. Get the police. Joe, get the police. Yo, 5-0, G.
Not here. No, not yet. Not yet.
Yes, I
can pull
it right here.
We're going to path right here.
No, we're going to get over there. Trust me.
There's Mike. Yeah. The savior of the drunken
guy. Mike, you want to do shots when I get to my house?
Dude, shut up.
We got a lot of booze.
Mike, we got Rumplemans, we got...
Can I take you home down Brace Road so I can avoid those fucking cops?
You can take us home down Brace Road.
Actually, Pathmark is down Brace Road.
Pathmark's right here.
Alright, now let's say...
One thing I have to wonder is, do you think they have one of those big chickens?
They will have one of those big chickens. You know what? I'm going to eat it, and then we're going to leave it there.
And eat it in the store. Can we get Mike on film?
You can bet one thing. We are stealing candy, and that's the truth.
Dude, not around me, alright?
Mike will actually be stealing the candy and throwing it against the wall.
Let's get Mike stealing stuff on film. He's taking us to Pathmark. He's so good to us.
You know how much illegal stuff we have on this tape? Way too much.
Really? And we get to park right in
Mike, we're gonna get some chicken.
Great. I wanna see this.
Listen, they're playing rock and roll in Pathmark.
I wanna see this tape when they
finish. Mike, they're playing. Mike's got his hat on.
This is Dave's Confused music.
Alright, we're heading into Pathmark.
Let's go back to Jeff's house and smoke a bone.
Mike, you wanna smoke a bone at my house?
No.
Wanna do some crack? We got crack at my house. Crack at my ass. Come on, Mike, you're moving too quick. I can't get it.
This is chickens.
All right, we got chickens.
Chickens are here.
Hot chickens.
Oh,
are they like 50 cents off yet? Excuse me. Pathmark security?
Yeah, they are 50 cents off. Look.
Pathmark security, are the chickens special yet?
It's $2.62. All right, listen. This is the deal. I was in the area.
There's a balloon on my eye.
Dude, I'm telling you, there's cops in there.
Look, I'm taking this.
Dang.
Where is it?
Dude, I will never forgive you as long as
I... Look at it. I got a balloon. I'm going to give it to Mike. Mike, there you go.
Hey, I'm fine.
I'll never forgive you guys as long as I live. Never, ever.
You look so red on the camera. You look like you have a tan.
Dude, I have a cold.
Look at you. Your nose is so red.
Come on.
You have so much mucus built up.
That's right, come on.
Ha ha ha. Go ahead, weigh your ass. Where's Mike?
He left us.
I don't care, we're not that far from home. I'll walk from here. Watermelon. What's it say, world's greatest dad? You are a good dad. Where'd Mike go? Mike's like, I just want some goddamn chicken. Can't somebody help me out with some chicken?
Care for some peanuts? That's,
are they open?
No, security's in.
Why is everything out? The lights out? Who turned the lights out? Security? We are now at the candy thing. Do not eat the free candy.
Can I get any food here?
We're not in case, it's not free. You gotta pay for this shit. Damn it.
No, Mike. You gotta have chicken. Mike. What else do they got?
One cheese.
This way.
One
cheese. How you doing? Documentary. It's called Late Night Shopping. They were great.
Pricing
in aisle, what is this aisle?
12?
Aisle 12.
It's like aisle, I don't know, it's 12 or 13.
Can you price for us? We're
doing
a documentary on
Made That
Shopping.
Stop it, man, stop.
Here, can you price?
Stop. Let's do that.
Price for us. These
beans. They're on sale or something?
They were on sale, they're now off. So they gotta buy
full
like,
price.
They're like 74 cents now.
Full price for the beans.
My store, man?
He's a star, tell him. What's your name? Would you like to introduce yourself?
My store?
Yes, you are. Would you like to introduce yourself? He's kind of shy. We'll talk to him later.
Okay.
Where the babes at?
Who?
Cento chickpeas. Left in the middle aisle. Somebody could have tripped, fallen, and caused a lawsuit.
I'm going to put him back down again, walk to this aisle, and get myself on it. Where do you want these Cento chickpeas at?
Nice. That's where you wanted them. I didn't realize that was part of the job.
Look at this.
Joe, can you take that, please?
Is there anybody in the supermarket?
What's that?
Is there anybody in here?
Hello? Can we have some fresh baked? Excuse me? Have some lean corned beef, please. Lean corned beef, please.
Open something up there, you do. Yeah, I will. Hey, there's Mike shaking his head.
Right.
Hey Jeff, how you enjoying that pickle? Man, that man right there stole a pickle. He bit a pickle. He bit a pickle. Pickle biter. Look at this. That is actually discharge from Jeff's mouth and after he ate the stolen pickle. That's enough affection. Somebody else want to work the camera? Let's go up. Let's go up the other aisles. Jeff.
How much was it? Come on, we'll buy you breakfast. You can eat that tomorrow for lunch. Really got to get it. Looks up to you, Nicole. Call the
Raiders now, too. Hey, Jeff. You want to see if I put the wine cheese? You got some wine cheese for later?
Do me a favor. Come here, Mike. Do me a favor. This is my part. Can you take all this dog? This dog.
No.
Could you please?
No.
It would be no big deal.
This pickles
are
great back there. Are we going? We didn't go down the aisles yet.
We didn't go down the aisles yet. Mike. Go get pennies.
Come on. Jeffrey, we have some more aisles to go to.
Of course, two more aisles.
You guys can stay here with us.
You can leave us?
I'm leaving.
He's leaving. Can you stop at 7-Eleven on the way home?
Look, they knew about the pickle.
So we have found the pickle. Stop right there. We know where the pickle is. I'm gonna go eat some stuff.
That's how I eat that pickle. It's like, great, you got that right.
Oh, of course.
Come on, my car. It's that car. I'll tell you what, we'll go back to my house and I'll get my car and we'll go out for a little while.
All right. Where are we going? Alright. Should I turn this off?
I
think we're done.
Standby.
Okay, we're recording now.
We're in 7-Eleven now. Maybe you care for some David pumpkin seeds?
Nah, no pumpkin seeds.
What do I want?
I feel like maybe in a hot dog?
Maybe we can get one. Ask him.
Where's your hot dog?
We got hot dogs?
There's hot dogs here.
Well, I mean,
yeah. This is looking good.
Hot dogs?
Well, you guys are shooting Clerks too, right?
Yeah, this is Clerks part two. Get that into a police.
Don't get me all that thing, man.
Come on, wave. Blow kisses. Come on, it'll be okay.
Would you like the quarter pound wiener or the regular wiener?
He said wiener.
Wiener!
He said wiener.
Shit. I can't say wiener.
He said wiener.
Would you like the quarter pound wiener, sir?
You asked. You say wiener.
I'm gonna take a regular wiener.
Want a regular wiener?
What do you want? Did you want a quarter pound or regular?
All I know is you need like six of these.
Who, me?
I don't know. I can't think of what I want.
This is getting boring now. I'm shutting it off.
What's that?
Do you like getting a wiener boring.
Too? He said wiener again. I don't want a wiener. You got any of those egg rolls?
Whatever you want. Yeah, egg rolls, you want, put on your wiener.
He keeps saying wiener over and over and over again. You got egg rolls?
This is the man that gave us the birthday special. That's right. Half price roast beef sandwich. I'll be heating up in the microwave and enjoying very thoroughly.
And the regular wiener, sir?
Yes, the regular wiener.
Joe's getting a wiener. Say wiener five more times in a row. Sir, could you say wiener five more times, please?
Regular wiener. Regular wiener.
That's
regular
two.
Wiener.
That's three.
Hold the cue cards up. Regular wiener.
That's four times.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Regular wiener.
That's it.
He said wiener, officer, he said wiener five times. What do you think about that? Five times he said wiener. Is that some sort of crime?
It's
is it wrong to say wiener?
I'm not really a Packer fan.
He's a good man, but he's got number four. Who is that?
Was he, yeah,
is that Clark Griswold? What's that?
The Packers are lame.
Look at Reggie.
He's got writing all over that. Look at that. stuff. Where's Mike?
She told me.
Mike will be out soon. Don't worry about it. Don't sweat it, Mike. Sir, can you tell us how that soup is?
No, that's chili.
Chili? How's the chili? How is it? Wait a minute, I know you.
We have a celebrity here. It's the famous.
I know you.
The doctor's in that house.
You remember me? I just met you two nights ago. What's my name? Huh? What's my name?
Tell me again.
I don't know.
Take it off, take it off.
Who are you?
Hi.
Who's she?
Who's she? I'm a female.
You know me.
My name?
Tara's. I'm Tara's dad.
Yes, she's gold, man. She's got leather on. She's serious. She likes to go
Tara's father.
My father was dad.
Oh, Tara's father. Oh, my God.
We're waiting for a lawsuit to come in.
I know.
You remember now, right?
Yeah, Tara's father.
My head lives
hard. Oh, God.
Because I know everybody.
How you doing?
What's
going on,
man?
Unbelievable.
How you doing, man? What's up?
It is Tara's father. Oh, my God.
Jeff.
How you doing, Jeff?
I just saw you last week, and you keep forgetting me.
Don't
this is my friend Joe. It's his birthday tonight. 21.
Happy birthday.
21 tonight.
Welcome to the Nut House. Welcome to the Nut House. We gotta get a shot.
There you go.
I'm gonna wish him a very happy 21st birthday, courtesy of the good doc. Guess what? The man is all that and plus a bag of chips.
Where's the chips? Wait a minute.
Chips, chips. All the chips. Hello, bag of chips. There you go, the bag of chips.
Bag of chips. There you go. Uh-oh. Here comes Mike.
Hey, Doc.
Yo!
Mike, is it time to go? Alright, we're not having.
It's time
to go.
Mike, the police are pretending us in here. They said we have to stay. We have to leave now?
Dude.
He does have a serious cold. Loves us. He's inside. He loves us. Don't spit on that.
Lisa.
That was. You don't know who Lisa is. That's Beth. All right, see you, Jason. I remember his name. That cop loved us.
Where are we going?
He said wieners like four times. Did you hear when the cop said wieners?
The cop almost French kissed Jeff. That's how much he loved us.
The cop knew it. He said, oh, you guys fucked up. We love it.
And I looked at it and he said, record.
All right, this thing is running out of batteries too. I could be running out of batteries. There's a fucking new battery in here.
Turn the power off.
Until we get up. This is running out of batteries, too.
Don't leave it on standby.
Just be quiet.
So we have time to just keep going straight into the.
I discharge the battery into my house.
Right after the Boston check.
Ow! We're going to head into the forbidden land. Joe, lead the way. Folks, it's 4 o'clock in the morning.
Go downstairs right now. Go into this room.
We have to come see you.
Jeff, I'm not fucking around. I've been here for 2 hours. I'm not fucking around with you.
Can't we just come visit you?
No, good night.
Just for a minute?
No, good night.
Please?
Good night, Jeff. Don't come off.
Do you have pants on? Oh, come on, sit in the pants. He's so unfriendly. Could you do a little cucaracha dance for us? Oh, boy. You know, some people have no... Let's go see Hubie. He'll appreciate us. Hubie?
Hubie? Hey, look, it's Hubie and Doobie.
Hey, Hubie. Hubie said, what are you doing? Running out of film again. Batteries. Batteries.
You're running out of batteries?
Let me just get I Love Monkey on there. Look.
Let me get my glass of water ready.
No light would be... No, you don't have time. It's going to run out. No night would be complete without Joe. What is this hanging in front of here? Having his...
I like to enjoy a little bit of cherry.
Having his pepper. First, but tonight he has a special treat. He's going to dip it into the hot sauce.
Would you like green or red pepper?
Hurry up, please, before you run out.
There's a lovely green pepper here.
The big one?
You better believe it. Nothing but the best, car.
Can you show that? That's a small one.
It's a giant green pepper.
All right, make sure you dip it good. And you can dip it in the hot sauce, put it directly in his mouth.
Oh, hot. Ooh, hot. Ooh, hot. That is hot stuff.
I don't think it really even burned him. He needs another one.
Woo.
One more. One more.
All right, one more.
That didn't even burn you. You real, yeah, what's wrong? What happened there?
It's going to be a big red one. Oh, that's a fat juicy
dip it. And don't shake it off this time. Just put it immediately in your mouth. Did you eat it?
Of course not.
Where'd it go?
I ate it.
Open your mouth. You didn't even eat the pepper.
I'm hot.
Eat the pepper.
Where is it?
Could you really eat a pepper, please?
It melts in your mouth, not in your hands.
Here you go.
I just ate two of them.
You ate nothing. Here.
Yeah, they got me dip it in the sauce. Take pictures.
Open your mouth. Mm. Alright, eat it.
Oh no.
No, don't put it in a napkin. You put it in a napkin. Let me see the napkin. Right, eat it. Chew it. Stop it. Do it right. Open your mouth again. It's not in there anymore. Then chew it. Chew it, you bastard. That's not the... Oh, come on now. What is that? He was for real. What was that shit about?
What
the hell is that? There's still pepper in the sink. Would you eat that, please? Here, have another one. You want one more? He didn't swallow it. Look at him. This is the ritual we go through every week. Although it's punishing to him, he must eat the hot pepper. Although he's seen her eat his grandma's rectum. The pepper is something that must be bred in him. This is the portrait of a pepper. Get you one more. Come on, it's on video. Eat one more. Come on.
I don't know what I was looking for.
Are you gonna eat one more?
No. I'm definitely in my top.
These are the peppers that do Joe damage. I don't know why he can't. They don't look that bad, do they?
Alright, now I'm going to take a picture of Jeff dipping a pepper into the hot sauce. Eating it.
It's the hot sauce that really does it. That's fine.
That's funny because all this time I did it, I never dipped it in hot sauce once.
Really?
Really.
We have to do it now.
Huh? No.
The pepper's not hot. It's the sauce that's hot.
That's what I'm drinking right now.
Look. I'm not even drinking any water.
Okay. Oh, the Magic 8-Ball. Let's ask the Magic 8-Ball one last question. Are we gonna die tomorrow? what's this say? What the hell does this say?
Want a red cracker?
Yeah, what's that? Well, it doesn't say nothing. Thank you very much. Kids, right now what we have is an accident has happened over the Rappaport household, if you look here close.
Nail.
Jeff has broken a nail. Right now what we do is we'll go back to the action, the full dramatization by Jeff of what actually happened.
What I did was I went to put the thing in here, and I closed it on my finger.
Right on his finger. Actually, look, we'll see it in fast motion. Let's see that.
Look. There's a dent in my finger.
And it's reportedly that the doctors have...
Is my finger broken?
...as a dent.
Is my finger broken? I look not so good. Is it sprained? Yes, definitely. My finger's sprained, Joe. By the way, you see my new brush here? Isn't it big?
I better not forget my nudie girl lighter.
Did you get that in Smell-O-Vision?
No. Nah. I wonder if that was... What does it mean by... I'm about to pass out now. Let's call Pete and tell him to get over
Pete,
here.
Pete, this is a little suit for you.
Tell Pete to get over here and let us... Little salute for Pete.
Come here, look. I'm looking in the bathroom.
Okay. Did you get that?
I think I got it.
What about now? I'll see that hoodlums ride into them. A hoodlum named John Cochran or something?
Says, I love monkey.
I love monkey.
Look, it's like a skirt. Oh, I'm a little Scottish boy.
I love monkey on the... This is supposed to be the strangest videotape. Imagine somebody that don't know what this means. This sees a man running around his pants down. I
look
monkey.
Listen, listen to this though.
Okay, we're going live. Did you get any of this on the tape?
Sue Sword? No.
Okay, it's time for
you got marijuana spread all over my what did you have to spread it all for like this?
I was gonna make Is it ready?
Did I turn it on? Is it still on?
Yeah.
It's not ready yet.
Okay, I'll wait.
After your dumb message.
Okay. First a message from Sue Sword.
I don't know if you guys remember, but there was a time ago when I actually went bootyless for a period of time. Right before I closed out my booty action, there was a lovely girl named Sue.
Give me a call. Yeah.
And there she is. Yeah, that's
a nice sounding voice.
Hi, Jeff. It's Sue. I'm just calling to see how you are. I know it's been a while since I've talked to you. You can give me a call at 635-1075. I'm living with my mother now. I went back to Correct, but I kind of stood them up, did a no-show, no-call deal, so I guess I'm done now. They told me you didn't work there anymore, so I said, screw it. I just never
I'm crushing your head.
They said something about you just work on Thursday nights or something. I don't know. I won't be home tonight, and I won't be home tomorrow. I'm going down the shore to both sun.
For this trip.
But give me a call. Yeah. My work number is 768-3318.
Or 1-800 Nudie Bar.
Break something. Close it out.
So it's going to be the grand finale on the stage.
I think it's shit. Wanted to get it where I filmed that?
No, not really. That should be it. It's just going to take a shit and... We're gonna fade the black!
Mommy, it's baby! Dada.
This concludes the strangest night in anybody's life.
Dada.
It is.
Help me.
And that's it.
Pepper went right through my ass.